My dear, if you happen to pass Nazareth, would you kindly call on my very elderly father and mother-in-law, who live in a house with a red-tiled roof by the road to Tiberias? Next to the house where I used to live, and inquire into their condition, and let me have their news. An initial problem is what to do with ancient cities. Can they be frozen as they are now, with all their Eastern form and exotic appeal? Or should one try to develop them as modern centers of settlements by saving only some monuments?